Well, we got a lot to cover here, and you've heard about this wintry weather potential. It's all the way at the end of the week, but it is a big deal. Mild right now, but even warmer tomorrow before the Arctic front is through. Let's see these temperatures this evening not falling back too far. The coldest temperatures will be around midnight tonight and will actually rise in tomorrow morning since midnight till then. Temperatures to mid to upper 70s by the afternoon. Storm chances. These will come overnight morning hours Wednesday into Thursday after the midnight hour. Then through 1 to 2 to 3 in the morning we get rain. Possibly strong to severe thunderstorm west where a risk is out. Here, not really a great of a risk, and it's going to be rainy and cold through the morning hours. But the potential going into Friday morning with such cold air. Do you see where it says ice here? And that's kind of a pink color that shows even home on the Slidell. The potential that that comes in the form of freezing rain or maybe even some sleet pellets is the potential for it, and maybe even all the way through Friday. Right now, the likeliest chance that we're seeing in some of the data is west and north shore to what that is. What is freezing rain to it? Well, when you look, we need a cold Arctic front to drop in air that's going to be below freezing. That same cold front, let's look at it from the side, what it really is. Here's a look at that colder air that sticks close to the ground. What it does is force some relatively warm air ahead of it. So the different precipitation types in getting these events through the warmer air falls is just rain. But when we see that we've got rain falling and at the very last moment hits below freezing temperatures, that's where it's freezing rain. It's just regular rain, but it hits temperatures of 29 degrees or so, freezes up that sheet of ice. You try to deliver that package, you've seen the video, you slip, you slide to it. This is an awful situation. That's one of our potentials. Could also find this sleet where we still have rain and then it refreezes into a little ice ball, that sleet pellet. We all know snow, but the freezing rain can be the most treacherous. We're watching that setup. We got an urge caution that actually goes up in the Gulf tonight, but the worst days will come Thursday, Friday, Saturday evening run. We got temperatures from 60s easing 50s tonight, not nearly as cold as we'd been. Then a warm day tomorrow and soak it in while you can, because the big change transition day is Thursday. Remember, that's a midnight high. Most of the day is 40s with a wind. Oh yeah, the winds kick in too. Feels even colder. And again, keeping all eyes on these temperatures, what happens by Friday, maybe even another potential to Saturday morning too.